Hello, boss babes and bosses out there. I'm here again and I'm happy to share with you that I'm going to do a step-by-step tutorial for graphic designing in this video. Yes, I know guys that you love my step-by-step tutorials na mga videos kasi always in demand and especially when it comes to graphic designing. So in this video, I'm gonna introduce a new graphic designing tool that will help us create a very cutesy, cool kind of graphics. Pwede siyang for printables, pwede din siya if you have digital products, pwede nyo din siyang gamitin to create creative posts or graphics for your social media. So the reason why I'm creating a video like this because natapos na yung batch 1 ng one-on-one coaching call ko for those who want to be a social media manager. It really went great. After that, nag-asa ko ng mga feedback and isa sa feedback na doon na yung e-course daw sana, mas maraming tutorials when it comes to graphic designing. Kasi there are a lot of aspiring social media managers na they want to become a social media manager but they are not really good when it comes to graphic designing and they want to learn more about that. If you want to know how to create professional looking, cute, fun kind of graphics, then keep on watching. Okay, now, so before I'm going to dive in and before I'm going to share my screen with you, I would like you guys to first have your laptop or your desktop. Make sure that you follow me step by step, okay? As what I always say sa mga previous videos ko na I really believe na mas makaka-learn ka and mas ma-remember mo yung gusto mong matutunan if you apply it directly, okay? So now, make sure na meron kayong laptop dyan or desktop na pwede nyo magamit while you follow my instruction, okay? So, I'm gonna share my screen now.
Okay, so you're currently seeing my screen right now and andito tayo sa dashboard ng Kittle. So, ito yung tool na sinasabi ko sa inyo na we can do a lot of things, especially when it comes to very creative graphic designing. Maganda siya for printing sa mga merch, like tote bags, even sa products nyo, sa mga merch, yung mga ganun. But not just that, we can also use this one para sa social media graphics natin, para sa clients natin, or just, you know, yung personal account natin. I'm gonna create a new account para sa inyo para maka-start talaga tayo from scratch. If this is your first time to use this Kittle, just click the link below and then mapupunta na kayo sa dashboard ng Kittle and then click nyo lang yung sign up. So for me, I'm gonna use my Google account. For me, this is the easiest way. Every time na magsasign up ako, I will just use my Gmail account. So now, merong magpa-pop up. What will you be using for Kittle? Kahit saan na dyan, kung ano yung answer for you. For me, siguro I'm gonna put this one here. If you are seeing this one sa video ko, and then you can click YouTube influencer. Depende din sa experience nyo when it comes to graphic designing. But for me, I will just put this. I have created a few designs because I can't really say na sobrang expert ako when it comes to graphic designing. What do you want to create? First, for me, it's really more on social media posts. So, wala pa siya dito. So, I will just say, let's say, social media. And then that's that. And now, so ito na yung dashboard talaga natin. Again, this is just a free account. Meron akong premium account. But para mas makasubaybay kayo and maka ano talaga tayo from scratch, gagawin natin na free account para ma-make sure na yung magamit ko din, mga for free lang din na element. So malalaman mo kung for free siya or hindi because of this. Kung meron siyang crown na gold, means only the premium ones can use this. So marami din namang for free, marami ding for premium. I want you to try the for free first para makita mo kung ano yung kaya or mga features na pwede niyang ibigay sa'yo. So, now, we are going to create a Halloween post this coming Halloween, diba? So, ang gagawin natin, I'm gonna look for mga templates na pwede nating pagbasihan. So, for example, this one. Yung pipiliin ko is yung walang crown. So, maybe this one. Pwede din to. And then, let's say this one. So, ito yung artboard natin. Makikita niyan dito sa layers. Ito yung artboard. Tapos, meron din tayong template na Halloween night. And then, meron ding let's get creepy. And then, the artboard number 2. Dito natin ilalagay sa artboard 1 yung gusto natin. ang gusto ko parang moon siya sa likod. Siguro I'm gonna get this moon as well. And then nasa gitna si Creepy Bear. And then I'm gonna get this kind of font style. But I'm gonna put Happy Halloween instead. And then, yeah, basta tingnan natin kung ano yung magagawa natin. So, click natin tong artboard. Andito tayo sa artboard 1. So, yung background natin. Let's change the background color to black. And then, gusto ko yung moon na to. I will just going to copy and paste it. And then, allow natin. So, yan. And then, kunin natin si Bear. Drag natin yung na-copy. Lagay natin siya dyan. Medyo liit na natin si Bear, okay? Siguro ganyan lang. And then, lagyan natin ang trees. Ito, mga trees. The background. Copy and paste lang natin. So, tignan nyo, di ba natatabunan si Bear? So, gusto ko yun na ang trees nasa likod ni Bear. So, dito tayo sa layers. And tignan nyo, nasa itaas si trees. Ito, naka-group siya. Merong four elements here under si trees. So, gusto ko na ang positioning niya is nasa back siya ng Bear. So, ayan. Gusto ko siyang i-ungroup kasi gusto kong ang trees hindi ganyan. Wait lang, i-zoom in natin muna tong part na to. Zoom in. Pwede kayong mag-zoom in dito. But for me, I'm using my mouse pad. And then, click nyo lang yung ungroup para maklik nyo siya na isa-isa. So, for me, gusto ko siyang nakaganyan. And then, as you can see, hindi siya purely black, no? So, I want to change it na pure black siya. Ito, pure black. And then, this one as well. Pure black din yung gusto ko. So, let's change it. I think I also want this. Duplicate ko lang rather than copy and paste. And then, ayan. But, ayoko siya na nakaganyan siya. I-ungroup ko siya para masalag ko siya ng isa-isa. And then, itilt ko ng ganyan. Parang lumalabas siya from the, ano, diba? Kung makikita nyo, hindi siya the same color ng moon natin. So, I want to change the color. I want to be a little bit darker, the same sa moon. So, yeah, this one here. Makikita nyo yung document colors dito sa baba. Para easier nyo makita kung ano talaga yung kulay. This one as well, I'm gonna change it to the same color. But for this one, itaas natin tong isa. Wait lang, dyan ka muna. Itaas natin to a little bit. Tilt. Ayan. And then, dito siya. Sige. Ayoko siya magpantay. And then, maybe this. Unahin natin yung mga elements. Copy ko lang siya. Lagay ko dito. And ungroup. Maybe this one is in this side. This one is in this side. I think that's that. I want to make sure that this one is a little bit smaller kasi maglalagay tayo ng text. Okay. And then, let's copy this and duplicate. Pero ang gusto ko, ano siya? Hindi siya creepy. Gusto ko na happy siya, happy. So, double click it and then happy. So, this one, ito na yung gusto kong i-transform. So, I wanted circle, this one. And then, gusto ko na yung angle is nasa taas. Gusto ko ito. And then, siguro yung outline a little bit. Kung offset, kung gano'n siya kalayo. So, let's just make something like this. For this one, you can adjust it kung ano kalaki yung gusto nyo. Pwede kayong mag-click dito if needed. Ang gusto ko is liitan siya para mas makita yung happy. Ayan. I think happy na ako niyan. And then, make sure natin na nasa gitna. And then, magduplicate lang tayo for the Halloween na naman. Drag natin sa baba. And then, double click. Ayan. Rather than na inverted siya. So, if you want sa inverted direction, just click this one instead. Para ganyan. And then, you can always adjust the circle. Just click this. And then, lakihan mo yung circle. Yung curve niya. I don't want that for now. I want dito pa rin, the circle a little bit bigger. Ayoko nang sobrang curve. Like, ganyan lang. Ayan. I want it to be a little smaller. Kasi mataas yung word. Yeah, I think that's good for now. And then, gusto ko yung vibe na to. You can see this one. Yung Halloween niya. Ginamit niya yung pumpkin. So, I think I would like to try that as well. So, another copy na naman. Duplicate. And then, ilagay natin siya. Dos. Dito sa baba. But, instead of O, ang ilagay natin yung pumpkin. So, space lang tayo. Ayan. And then, itong pumpkin, copy. Drag natin yung na-copy dito. And then, i-edit natin ng the same siya na vibe. May outline siya or may border siya na kulay. I think that's maroon. Yep. And then, yung border weight natin, i-adjust natin. And then, I need to change the color of the shadow to like this. And then, let's see the angle. Yan, I think that's that. I don't want it to be blurry kasi gusto kong the same siya sa text natin. And then, yung offset, hindi siya masyadong malayo. And then, yeah, tanggalin ko na lang yung border. And then, offset natin yung content. Yan, ayun. And then, medyo tapinin natin siya. Tapos, ayoko ng black. Gusto ko ng kulay the same maroon dito sa loob. Para mag-blend in talaga siya ng sakto. So yeah, I think that's that. I think I'm happy with this one. What do you think, bosses? I'm just so happy kasi hindi ako masyadong magaling when it comes to graphic designing like mga ganito. But I was able to do something like this, which I really like it. At least ako, gusto ko. I would also love to see kung ano yung output niyo guys. Can you please upload it sa group natin? I-share niyo doon kung ano yung ginawa niyo sa Kittle for this Halloween. So maglalagay ako na post doon sa I'm Ready to Boss Up by Brooksvina group and then i-share niyo din yung gawa niyo, okay? I'm so excited to check your work as well. Yeah, I guess super easy lang, especially when it comes to transformation ng text and then you can easily change the effects for the text. And dito lang lahat sa gilid. You just have to click the text and it would be so easy for us to do a lot of effects. Meron drop shadow, line shadow, block shadow, detail shadow, yung mga. Very easy lang to navigate as well. Okay, now if you are happy with the design na ginawa nyo, meron akong ituturo sa inyo na isa pang cute na gawin. Like, maganda siya for social media managers. For example, this one, right-click nyo lang and then launch post. If naka-free account kayo, same nitong gamit ko, meron kayong 20 credits na pwede i-try yung Kittle Copilot nala. So, for example, gusto kong gumawa ng caption for our post. So, this one, click natin yung generate text and then nagyan natin ng Halloween posts and then click natin ng tone of voice na fun and then ang format lang natin is headline. So every time we click this generate text, mababawasan yung AI credits natin ng isa. May number one dito. So click generate text. So cute. Ito yung suggestion niya. Spooky vibes only. Trick or treat yourself. Beautiful night awaits. So cute, diba? You can generate more if you want. But for this, I would love this one. So ito yung gagawin natin. So if you're going to click that, automatic na gagawa siya ng text. And then I will just put this one here para ma-remind ako na yan yung gagamitin natin na caption for this. That's that. So this one, I want to customize the size. Kasi marami siyang space na block sa gilid. So, ayan. And then, I will just make this center like that. And then, click download. Here, click natin tong artboard 1. And then, PNG. So, if you are in a free plan, ang maximum export mo na size is 800. So, let's just try for that now. Okay, so if you want to upgrade sa premium na plan, you can use my code BRICKSYTY to get 25% off. Then now, let's see yung na-download natin. Okay, so ito yung di-download natin. Ayan. I would be expecting that you're also going to share your output sa loob ng Facebook group natin. I'm gonna wait for that. And
okay, that's that. So, very simple lang yung tutorial natin ngayon. And I really hope na nakasunod kayo. If you have more questions when it comes to graphic designing or when it comes sa new graphic designing tool na in-introduce ko, feel free to message us or comment below and yeah, we will get back to you. Again, if you still don't have an account sa Kittle, you can click the link below na ilalagay ko and if you want to upgrade it na naka-premium kayo, then you can do so. You can use my code for 25% off. If you like this kind of video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the bell button so that you'll get notified every time I upload a new video. And Don't forget to like our Facebook page at BossaPH and follow us on our Instagram account at Riksu and at BossaPH. And also, bosses, we have Facebook group that you can join. I'm ready to boss up a Riksu. And yeah, hope to see you on my next video. Bye!